A substitute teacher in Ottawa County has been charged with criminal sexual conduct, accused of having a relationship with a student. The sheriff's office says 50-year-old Jill Edstrom was arraigned today after a month-long investigation found that she had a relationship with a 16-year-old male student. Police say that she was a substitute teacher at West Ottawa Public Schools. Edstrom is currently out on bond.